St. Jerry the Goatfucker, who, as the name implies, fucked a lot of goats.